Pet rescue groups around the region, they're hoping that you'll be able to help them clear the shelters this weekend. PSPCA is just one of the groups hosting events. Many of those groups are either offering reduced cost adoption fees or waiving them altogether. You'll need to bring a photo ID, and also certain pets, they have special rules that you'll need to follow before adoption. Contact the PSPCA or your nearby shelter for specifics.